totally unplanned because I know a guy like this wouldn't even want it to happen, because that's how humble and there's so much humility. Don't worry, we're not going to do anything to embarrass you, like sing an 8-part choral version of You Raise Me Up. I've been wanting to use that joke for so long. I met Josh, this show started off-Broadway, moved to off-Broadway, and is now on-Broadway, and I met Josh in a tent when he came to see a lot of us in the show downtown. And we were all like, whoa, Josh Groban is here tonight. And we were even more like, whoa, and he said he wanted to hang out with us afterwards. And it was from that moment that I met him that I knew this was someone who functioned with grace, and dignity, and respect, and humility. And this entire... extremely talented group of individuals, from everyone playing the instrument. We don't sort of latch on to anyone unless they're really worth their salt. And to have this guy make a phone call to our incredible creator, Dave Malloy, who's sitting right here. To our equally incredible director, Rachel Chapman. For making all of this happen in this extremely large, epic way, Mr. Howard Kagan, our producer. For Josh to make that phone call and see this piece that he believed in, knowing that he could actually get that here and get all of you to come here, this is an incredible gift that has no doubt changed many, many lives in this room, and it will be very hard to pay that back. But what we did do earlier in the day, backstage, we gave him this incredible ensemble, got together and were able to find this image of the stars in relation to the geographic image of this theater on the opening night in November when we opened the show. And we got an image of that to give to him to just sort of represent this little parenthesis in time, this little parenthesis in humanity, because theater is a fleeting art form. You've seen something that will never, ever happen again. And we need that time again. So, I ask you, as Anatole would say, be an actor, with us raise an imaginary glass, and with me, shall we toast our dear brother in art to Josh Groban.